trip, little blip on your radar. Interferes so much. If I could, then I would so far, so misunderstood, crush.
Serpiente cobra bailando pa' ti.
Gotta control my shit, just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Gotta control my shit, just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Gotta control my shit, just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Gotta control my shit, just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. Just a voodoo. más que pues ya no es acerco, yeah. Tu el que me lene vale chisme. How much you may be sad, I be to me's name. Har ta leke chabi hai mere paas. Pardale meri gaadi mein keys nahi. Jab healthy kuch bhi na bachta hai kehne ko. Control, mujhe jaise voodoo.
By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like me. Nobody gets it like me. We made it to winter, the dinner. Standing on seats cause they playing our song. The waiter's always taking too long. Maybe we're just staying too long. Soon.
We went to a party and we're hiding upstairs. Your lady's telling you it ain't fair. You threw your phone and started tying your hair. She moved like Madonna, do what she wanna. I put her and tell her she's mine. Wrote a name all over my spine. She don't pay rent, but she stay in my mind. I'm stuck with you forever.
People born, nobody chat confuse me with some. Like only a million, finna me some.
We simply have to focus on this man. Facing his former club, he'll want to make a point live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Nottingham Forrest versus Arsenal.
Well, thanks, Derek. After their start to the season, these fans will be fairly happy, I think. A win under their belt, they're unbeaten as well, but I think they can take it to the very next level. Let's hope we see that today.
And a timely intervention. And here's how Nottingham Forest will line up. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Marcos Llorente starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Adrien Rabiot starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And leading the line today is Gabriel Jesus. Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match, taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few
comments. Oh, he's through and goal here, Derek.
Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Lingard, the supporters want to see him have a go. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. On they go again, and Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Alessandro Bastoni, well read to win possession back. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. But they took care of the situation defensively. Martin Ødegaard. Good work from Nottingham Forest to win it back. Oh, good looking run. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, there's been a goal at the Etihad Stadium, and Alex Scott can give us the lowdown on that.
It's a goal for Southampton. It's now 1-0 with 35 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. And they need to get tighter here. Can he put it away? He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough. Well, as you can see, Arsenal had most of the ball, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Well, can they be creative from here? That is that for the first half here. Into the second half then, and Arsenal with a real mountain to climb. Lingard. And foul it is then. It should be. The save was a good one. And over comes the corner. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, a scoring update for you in the United match. Alex Scott will tell us all.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. They're pulled ahead by two with 51 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Well, Manchester City had long ago identified their target, and now they've got their man, Stuart.
Well, the fee is reported to be around about £60 million, which is a lot of money, but I think he's worth it. He's going to be under huge pressure, of course, but I'm sure he'll be able to cope with it.
And it will be an Arsenal free kick. Arsenal have given it away. They've given him too much space. And a chance, Odegaard! Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Happy birthday to the Cardiff football player, Bodie Jeffries. Happy birthday from...
Well, they have the ball once more. And teammates around him. Offside, a tight one. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Nottingham Forest taking on Leicester City. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, he could really get at the opposition, but quick thinking defensively. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. A change to the scoreline at the Etihad, I believe. Alex Scott.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 80 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. A Going well. Benacer. Determined defending. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Now, who can he play it to? Rabiot? The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here. And the contest...
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound.
I'm only looking for a little peace. I went the night falls, oh, call on me. Just don't forget to show me some mercy.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be right.
Don't be late, I'm just talking on the phone, yeah, I'm not gonna wait. When you need to tell me, you better locate. If it's taking